Use your lower body like a dolphin tail and try to start the movement from the hips if you can. Inside the water, if you move your entire lower body, you will have more power. So the movement will start from the core and from the stomach. To exaggerate the movement, you can try to put your butt back behind and bring back your hips on the front of you like this. By going back behind and back on the front, you will try to move your entire lower body instead of just only your knees.
Just arrow. And dolphin. Don't forget your bubbles and relax.